how do we include people with disabilities? Their lives are meaningful. It's just how does the community support that and how do people view that? I have two sons with disabilities, so, and they're adults now, and I see, to me, they're invaluable. And I just want the others out there to see their same value. If the greater community is open and diverse, then the better off the community is. And our children's lives are enriched if they are part of a greater community, not just dependent on our family.
No hay mucha esperanza en la comunidad latina. Primero por la cultura, los miedos, las preocupaciones y la confianza. ¿Cómo voy a dejar a mi hijo ir a vivir solo, a más independiente? La cultura nos dice y la religión lo tienes que cuidar. Uh-huh. Pero la cultura y la religión no dicen que un día los padres no van a estar, no son eternos.
The Hispanic families have the idea, yeah, my children are dependent on me. And they will continue to be dependent on me, but they're not seeing that interdependence role of the greater community, of how we can look at it differently, to look at the community as part of their life. CIF, they are the example of what an interdependent community looks like, what we need to do out there in order to create that interdependence and to see the benefits and to see the help and the support that families need in order to have a vision beyond, this is my family and this is where my child will stay. And it happens and it's a reality for them. The dream for the future for Lo Que Puede Venir, I mean, we're just starting out. So I think for us, the dream is actually to make it a reality, to make it happen, to have folks being interdependent into the community, to actually maybe even having houses out there, being part of the community, being welcomed into the community. That's the dream. We're looking forward to doing more collaboration with CIF. There are leaders. We're just, you know, going to follow wherever they want us to go. We're going to go. We already have a strong partnership, and I think it's just going to grow.